wall. Second step, push it up, grab it, and then come on in, and there you go. Sometimes they're a little bit fussy, you need to push it down a little, and then congratulations. You now own a mini drone.